It is quite wise to use gloves. When handling the live rock, it's not uncommon to find manta shrimp. They'll often pop out and land in the bottom of your box. If you do find them, don't handle them. Use a net and discard of them. Don't put them into the aquarium. Same as most crabs that you find, it's best not to put those crustaceans into the aquarium, because as they grow up, they'll often cause trouble.